DonDon, and welcome to DonDon family. Today we're making a drawing called Watercolour Party. When you're finished, you can hang up the drawing on the wall if you like. Are you ready to join me? Let's go.
Let's prepare some things first. Where are your skulls? If not, buy a soft tissue paper, tape, scissor, a pencil or a pastel, better than crayon. For the purpose of waterproof, the same, if you don't have, use crayon is acceptable. A cap, the size does matter. A white piece of paper, several brushes, watercolor set, and some water.
Before doing it, I paste a Scotch tape to isolate each room. You don't have to do it. I just find this way can make the frame more neat and clean. Room number one, the theme is space. I use blue and purple to show the mystery of space. For making the color more vivid, dipping some water into the watercolors. Try a couple of times to make them in dark light crossing. Here comes the fan brush. Dip in some white color and flick. See? The stars come out. Room number two. Dotting in the green. Braving the green on the ground, mixing up little yellow. Take out a piece of paper towel, dip it some white color, and put little horses on it. You'll find a clear dot this way. Room number three. Bubbles on the color world. Red, yellow, blue is the three primary color. In drawing, when it comes across the circle, the bubble almost overflows. Use the cap to dip in some white color and molting it as much as you like. Room number four, stripes in the fire. Take out the pencil oil pastel to draw some stripes on the bottom. Then color it in red, orange, red sequins because the waterproof naturally makes the stripes show differently. Number five, snowing flakes. Cut out some tapes. Use as snow. Choosing two colors to make a contrast. I use purple and green to make the snowflakes more obviously. After drying out, carefully peel it off. I leave some on it. Still nice. It's up to you. Room number six, sunset. By using the red, orange, and yellow colors to show the gradual light change of sunset. To dimming the light a bit, put the gauze above the middle. Spray some water on it. After drying out, peel it off.
You like my color party? Follow me and make your own. Subscribe, like, down below. See you next week.